how'd it go?
It went well. You know, a couple guys out here is fatigue. We've been through a lot of workouts and flying, and you know, but it was fun. We got to compete against each other, and it was a competitive workout.
Is this whole process the hardest thing you've had to go through?
I think so, especially flying from different coasts, East Coast, and flying back over to the West. And you know, your body just get tired doing different workouts, and but you know, it's just a grind. Everyone's trying to get to the NBA, so it's something we have to sacrifice and do.
Connect the dots. What cities have you gone from to?
Man, I've been to 7 different workouts. So I fly out of North Carolina from each workout to go to each workout. So I think this was the longest, like five and a half hour flight. So yeah, got in last night late and had to wake up and do it all over again. So I mean, it's a great experience. It's fun. But it's a little tiring.
Have all the workouts been similar, or how has this one compared to the others?
They all been similar. You know, competing against each other. Some you may have just an individual, you and another big guy, and they just want to see you make shots, and some you have to come in and compete. But I think I prefer to compete in one. You get a feel of other guys, and you get to show your talent versus other great players, and I think competing is the best one.
What about having a fellow Arizona guy, Luke Walton, on the sidelines?
You know, it's always fun, you know, playing against in front of other Arizona guys, especially a head coach like him and a president like Magic Johnson. You know, 2 Hall of Famers. Coach Luke is going to be a Hall of Famer in the future. And, you know, it's just fun playing against in front of those guys.
What about having Magic speak to you guys? What was that like?
That was great, you know. I always wanted to meet Magic. Never thought I'd meet him in something like this, working out for his team. So that was fun and a great experience.
Had you met Luke before previously at any like events at Arizona?
I have. But you know, today maybe the longest we ever spoke to each other. You know, he just told me keep competing, keep doing what I'm doing, and have a bright future.
He wore his Arizona shirt to all his press conferences during the tournament while you guys were still in it. Did you hear about that?
Or is it
nice when like alumni show their support like that?
It's always nice. You know, Steve Kerr wore it a little bit. You know, it's always nice when former guys that played at Arizona still represent their school. And, you know, it's just great guys, and we're just trying to keep the program alive over at Arizona.
What did he tell you today? What was the gist of his message for you?
You know, I did a good job talking on the court. You know, defensive stuff. Just keep talking to my teammates and keep trying to lead the other guys out there.
You were a pretty good defender in college. Is that something you feel like you were able to bring to this level? Is that kind of a point of emphasis?
Yeah, I feel defense is my strongest point. You know, that's what got me here. That's what got me at Arizona, and I'm not going to change that for anything. Everywhere I go, I'm just going to keep playing defense and just keep doing what I do.